Hi, my name is Sachin Karve and I'm the founder of InstantHealingTherapy.com. I offer healing sessions to people on various kinds of health issues. These are done in the form of personal one-on-one sessions, and I also do sessions for people who are at a distance using remote healing therapy on video calls. I also teach people how to heal themselves and others, how they can become a healer on their own. Also have published recently a book on instant healing, which is titled as Instant Healing for Self and Others. This is available on Amazon Kindle in the form of an ebook. At the end of this video, there's a link to that book. You can have a look at it and then decide whether you would like to buy. In the last 4 to 5 years, I have healed more than 600 people on various health issues, and most of these people got healed instantly. Almost 50% people got healed immediately after the session. There were about 30% people who came back to me the next day and said that they had got cured from their health condition, and there were about 20% who required a couple of more healing sessions. This is almost like instant healing, isn't it? Very often, people who undergo my healing sessions, they ask me, how can instant healing happen? Because many of their health conditions, which they have been suffering for years, maybe 5 years, 10 years, they have they had come to terms with the fact that they would have to live their entire life with that condition. They just got healed instantly. So when they ask me, how can this magic happen? Especially knowing that I'm not a doctor, I don't have a medical background, probably I don't have a very good understanding of human biology and how things get cured. In spite of that, how is it that I can heal, and how does the healing happen instantly? So what I tell them is that these healing work on what we call as the fundamentals of quantum mechanics, and my role as a healer is simply to present the conditions which are required for this instant healing to happen. Sometimes people ask me, how can it work even when I'm far away from them? How does it work on a video call? And well, the answer is very simple. These quantum principles apply irrespective of distance, space and time. And therefore, it doesn't matter where I as the healer am located, where is the person being healed. Simply the presence of the essentials of quantum mechanics, the principles of quantum healing, if they are present, then healing would happen instantly. The purpose of this video is to give you some insights on what exactly are these healing principles. There are 5 healing principles which I would introduce to you in a short while. And these are the principles based on which the healing happens. The 5 principles are: number 1, which is awareness or attention. Second principle is the principle of stillness of the environment. The third is going down to the deepest level of existence. Fourth is listening to the body's communication, and fifth is love, which can heal anything and everything in this world. Just to give you an overview of what these 5 healing principles are, the first principle is awareness, and it is said that awareness is the only thing which our body requires to heal itself. If we are self-aware, if we have a high level of consciousness, then illness cannot come close to us. When we are aware, the body automatically reorganizes, gets into the perfect combination of energy and order, and disease gets eliminated. Disease would not get created itself, and if it has got created, the moment we become conscious or self-aware, the disease will just vanish on its own. So I, as a healer, my job is to present the patient or the person whom I'm healing simply with my own pure awareness, and instant healing takes place. The second principle is that of stillness. And the principle is very simple. Just by having a healing intention, healing can happen. But the essential condition is that there has to be stillness of the being. You see, if I drop a rock into a very turbulent ocean, would it create a ripple? Well, the answer is no, it won't. But if I take a pond of absolutely still water and if I put a tiny grain of sand in it, don't you think a ripple would instantly be created? So what this means is that the amount of effort that we put in doesn't matter. What really matters is the stillness of the environment. My role as a healer is to create the stillness of this environment by bringing my mind to an absolutely still state. and just inserting a healing intention, and in an instant, the healing starts. The third principle is going down to the deepest level of existence, and the deepest level of our existence, even below the body or the organs, cells, atoms, subatomic particles, below that comes waves, and below waves, the deepest level of our existence is the zero point, a state where there is nothingness. And if we reach this deepest level of our existence, then any problem and every problem can be simply corrected instantly. My role as a healer is simply to access this deepest state of our being, the zero point, get there, and then do the healing simply by focusing on the healing intention, and then the magic happens on its own. I don't even need to know what is the problem, I just need to do nothing, and healing takes place instantly. The fourth principle is listening to the body's communication, and this is a very interesting principle. Basically, the body tries to communicate its problem to the universe, and if anybody just listens to that problem, the healing process starts. Okay, so ideally, if we listen to our body ourselves, we will be able to heal ourselves. If we don't listen to our own body and a therapist comes and does the listening part, then as well the healing process starts. So my role as a healer is simply to be present there, listen to the body of the person who has an illness with full intent, as consciously as possible, and instantly the healing process starts. The fifth principle of healing is healing by means of love, and love can heal anything and everything. Simply bringing in a feeling of deep unconditional love in our heart and then sending it to the body that needs to be healed just does the job instantly. And my role as a healer is to simply present my love, my deep unconditional love, to the body of the person whom I'm healing. So to sum up these five principles, anybody and everybody, if you simply learn these principles, you follow these principles, you will be able to heal yourself, or you will be able to heal others absolutely instantly. If you want to know more about these healing principles, you can read my book on instant healing. The book is titled Instant Healing for Self and Others and is available on Amazon Kindle. I have purposely priced it less than a pizza so that this can become accessible to anybody and everybody. Kindle offers you a preview of the first three chapters, so you can have a look at those and then decide whether you would want to read it further. You can read this book on any Android mobile device. You don't need the Kindle device to read it. Those of you who want a healing session from me, you can contact me through my website. My website is www.instanthealingtherapy.com. My contact details are mentioned there. You can write to me about what is the health condition that you're suffering from, what are the symptoms, and with some other details. And I will be in touch with you in case you want a video call therapy session from me. Thank you very much. Stay connected and wish you good health.